Okay, so here comes another patron-exclusive Photoshop project. Without further ado, let us get to it. Use the stamp cloning tool again. Paints with pixels, paints with pixels from another part of the image. Still not as effective as the the heat healing brush too. Let me still use the healing brush too instead. Slightly more efficient. Lazy. Lasso to sample color here. Copy that and the area. That's the color filler. Fill that in. And then use the healing brush to again. Fill the banks. Slightly has proven slightly challenging to me since, you know, considering the area of blanks slash gaps we need to fill in here. Let's leave some gaps, you know, for the intermediate, for the sake of intermediary boundaries. That's what I thought, at least. But here, still look quite rudimentary, let me say this. Mm-hmm. No, that's not. We need to fill in the gaps between the hue later, so got to erase it a bit. Much better. The boundary between these two layers, basically. See if the boundary, you know, the transition seems a bit abrupt between these two layers of colors. Not so, actually. Let's try to blur it. It's a little bit. Oops, lagged. Oops, sorry. See, bye. Come on, stop lagging, you see, bye. Bastard. Oh, shit. Thank you. Okay, let's proceed to the repair of the, you know, of the blank space between these two regions, the major part of this hue. Yeah. Sample color. Sample color using the eyedropper 2. Get the color code and use use the lace the lasso to make freehand selections. No, that's not. Try to make a straight line instead. Let's magnify the region a bit. Try to make the straight line. No. God. Okay, hopefully that's good enough. Not too bad, yeah. We still have to come back here later, you know, at a later time. Alright, let's proceed with other tasks, other subtasks. Yeah. Switch back to healing brush to engaged. You no, see that. Still has a civilian here. Still need to use this color sample. A color sample from here instead. From the area we just still not quite, just feel from here instead. So the color, no, that's not. Leave a bit of space in between. Instead of throwing you out of the airlock. Yeah. No, yes. No. Let's fill in here first. Fill in some blanks. Sample more colors. Let's see. Still need to magnify this. 300%. Still good work to do. So far, so good. And then we use the healing brush to again see how this looks. it almost, you know, takes pretty much as long as I learn French through the Lingua platform sponsored or / endorsed by the Belgian government already. This session is quite tedious, you know. So let's push forward regardless. Now we do this shadow. Okay, it's slightly better. We still got some remaining shite to give here. Okay. Let's fix here. Bingo. Bingo. No, that's just Oh, 几百。 You can't get rid of this crap. Okay, not great, but okay. Yeah, that's fixed, I guess. See the remains. Okay, so level 2 again, just extra careful here. Then we switch back to healing brush to again. Oops, wait. 2 pixels. Further magnifier. Thank you. Maybe that's good enough. Let's see. Okay. See why. Okay. No. See by. Tornado green. Let's fix here. Cool day. Give it a bit more texture. make it look more natural. Okay, brilliant. That's, I suppose, good enough. Let's call it a day. Thank you very much for watching and being with me to the end of this video. In particular, this Patreon exclusive video. So thank you very much again for your time and kind attention. So I hope to see you guys next time in my next YouTube videos as well as Patreon exclusive videos. As well as on other free, mostly free video hosting platforms, including but not limited to Rumble and BitChute, etc. So cheers, God bless, au revoir, stay safe, and have a bit of faith. Amen. Cheers, au revoir.